An insurance company has had a change of heart and agreed to finance the rebuilding of a Buderim home after it was damaged in a landslide. But the neighbours have had no such luck. Their insurance company is refusing to foot the bill.
3 months after their house started slipping away, John and Susan Miller finally have a reason to smile. Their insurance company, Apier, has changed its mind. It's now going to pay for the couple to build a new home.
We were rather dismayed when they said no initially, but we've just kept the pressure on.
The Suncorp-owned insurance company overturned its decision following an internal review, which determined the damage was caused by the road flooding. The Millers now stand to receive around $450,000, but they won't be rebuilding here. They'll stay in Buderim but move to flat ground.
It's really hard to feel absolutely deliriously happy because I'm aware there are lots of people who aren't as fortunate as we are.
People like their neighbours, Peter and Becky Francis, who also lost their home in the landslip. Their insurance company, RACQ, is refusing to pay the couple compensation because they weren't covered.
It turns out comprehensive is not very comprehensive at all. We fulfilled the bank's requirement. We did. We had insurance. It's just that it wasn't worth the paper it was written on.
Like the Millers, they had no idea the land had a history of slips.
There was nothing to indicate to us that anything of this sort might even be possible.
They're asking RACQ to help them out.
We would really like RACQ to show some compassion in our situation, because it is a unique situation.
The couple's claim is now before the insurance ombudsman. Tegan George, 10 News.